simple word today, commitment. That's it. So I'm gonna talk about, are you committed? Look, here's the thing. No worries, really. Procrastination week was put off again. So if you're not like, if you haven't like really got down to what your real commitment is, or you haven't, you say you have a commitment, but you haven't done it, what are you doing? Dave Finale here, DaveFinale.com. Let's talk about commitment, what it means. Once you make that commitment, I mean, truly make a commitment, not set a goal, because a goal is a freaking hope and a dream. I know I talk about commitment a lot, but today's really special. Today's really special. There's 2 weeks left of the East Coast summer, because summer for us usually ends around Labor Day. And maybe for most people too, but it has to do with school and everything. In schools, whatever the normal is will happen, right? So it's the end of the summer and there's 2 weeks left. Today is the 17th, 14 days is the 31st, and we go into September, the fall, everything else. My question to you is, are you really committed? If you are, let's see what kind of guts you got, and let's see what you can do in 14 days. 2 weeks, 14 days, commit. Everybody gets a listing this week. How about that? If you had to, could you? Dave Finale, DaveFinale.com. Commit to what you're doing. You'll get the courage. You'll have the capability. And it will grow your confidence like crazy. But you gotta commit. Don't say you committed and you didn't. See ya. Oh, not going off.